The mistletoe hung in the castle hall, the holly branch stood by the old oak wall, and the baron's retainers were blithe and gay in keeping their Christmas holiday. And the baron beheld with a father's pride his beautiful daughter, young lover's bride, and she with her bright eyes seemed to be the star of the goodly company.
Oh, the mistletoe bell, oh, the mistletoe bell.
"Weary of dancing now," she cried, "pray tarry a moment, I'll hide, and love will be sure you're the first to trace the clue to my secret flirting place." So away she ran, and her friends began each corner to search and each nook to scan, and young love will cry, "Oh, where dost thou hide? I'm lonesome without thee, my own precious bride." Oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough. They sought her that night, they sought the next day, they sought her in vain when a week passed away. In the highest, the lowest, the loneliest spot, young love sought widely but found her not. And the years rolled by, and the grief at last was told as a sorrowful tale long past. When love all appeared, all the children cried, "See, the old man still weeps for his fairy bride." Oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough. Long lain hid, was found in the castle. They raised the lid, and the skeleton form lay mouldering there, in the bridal wreath of the lady fair. Oh, sad was her fate and a sportive jest. Old chest, it closed with a spring, and the bright old bloom lay withering there in a living tomb. Oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough.